As you can tell, I'm an independent filmmaker. Obviously, I haven't had my car washed in a while. And that's one of the things we have to suffer with independent film, is the low-budget aspect of it. This is not going to scratch my car, is it? The Own Ohio, a star-studded comedy about a woman looking to have an orgasm and the journey she takes to find one. I'm lucky we got to work with all of this incredible talent. Danny DeVito, fantastic. Well, Liza Minnelli's in it. She's a marvelous talent. We go way back. I remember the first picture Liza and I did together, The Own Ohio. She was fabulous in it. Parker Posey, of course, who's number one on the call sheet. I mean, see, she's the star of the film. She's quite amazing, quite a talent. Paul Rudd, once again, I bought this car on their talent.
Pricilla Chase has been married to Jack for about over 10 years. So she makes a substantial amount of money, more money than Jack does, who teaches biology.
The best thing about Jack, and I think this is how I define Jack. Jack's the kind of guy that gets these types of shoes. They're like somewhere in between a running shoe and a dress shoe. This kind of shoe is like somewhere in the middle, which is where I kind of feel like this guy's life is. He wants to be cool, but he's not really cool. Kristen, who's played by Misha Barton, comes into my life and metaphorically introduces me to a new shoe.
I liked her as a character, and it's a chance to be a little bit different from my character on the show, which is the most important thing to me. Like, she loves science, she's a little geeky, but not in an over-the-top way. She can be quite, like, sexy in her own right.
Well, she's a sex therapist, and she's unusual, to say the least. So this set is a lot of fun. You know, it's just, you can feel on a set when you're in something that feels really like it's working.
It's really exciting. I've been waiting for this for a while now. It's like, I read the script, I thought it was really funny. I play a character named Wayne, who is, he builds pools. He's very artistically inclined.
I've been lonely, I've been waiting for you. I'm pretending, and that's all I can do.
Really liked this movie. There's something about it that makes you laugh out loud, I think, when you read the script. And it's such a great mixture of people, like Heather Graham and Parker Posey and Paul Rudd. They're so awesome.
Yeah, it's my first time working with Billy Kent, and he is so good at what he does. I'm a director's daughter, so you know quickly what you're dealing with, and he's really very, very good.
And Billy's like the icing on the cake.
That's what's great about working with first-time directors, is that when become into something that has been, you know, their vision, that he's been thinking about this project for, you know, 3 years.
He's been relaxed, which is good for everybody involved. The director has pretty much set the tone. And
he's very energetic and very with you all the time.
Billy's great. I mean, I'm really impressed with him. He's very hands-on, and it's quite fun to get to work with a director like that.
Oh, I think it's going to be terrific. I mean, it's a very unusual script. It's a very unusual movie, and it takes a lot of chances, and I'd like to be part of something like that.
Kind of reminds me of those movies of the 40s, like the screwball comedies.
Romantic scenes between me and Paul Rudd. No, I'm just kidding.
But it's so much fun being on this set that it's great.
Go Ohio!